In this tutorial, we are going to see how to animate this pinball. So what you have to do is to select your object. Add a new state to your object. Change the position of your object. So you have two states. Add an event. This one is going to be mouse down. Add a transition between the two objects. So from the base state to the state. Add a duration. And add a toggle event. So here is going to be mouse up. Add a transition between state to base state. Add a duration. And here we go. Oops.